In Jesus' mighty name, we worship you.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we thank you. Because you are the great I am.
Amen.
Lord, we thank you. Because there is none like you. Abba, Lord, we thank you. Because you alone are God. Even sin before time began to come.
Amen.
You alone are God.
Yes.
Before the foundation of the earth, Father, you were on your throne.
Yes.
And even when this world comes to an end, Jehovah Elohim,
yes,
you will still be on your same throne.
Yes.
Father, we thank you because there is none like you.
Yes.
You are the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end.
Yes.
You are the one who was, the one who is, and the one who is to come. You are the everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, the King of Kings, and the Lord of all Lords. The Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. You are the incomprehensible God. You are the long-suffering God. You are also a just God. You are not a man that should lie. Neither are you a God that doesn't walk halfway. Father, you say, according to Amos chapter 3, verse 7, you say, I will not do a thing. Before I do anything, I will reveal it to my servant, the prophet.
Yes.
And Lord God, I am here, Lord, to be your mouthpiece.
Yes.
Father, whatever your message is, I'll give it to your people the way you gave it to me.
Yes.
Father, Lord, I pray that your children will take it in your own heart. And Father, and they shall walk on themselves for your will to be done in their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Heavenly Father, we thank you. Give us open heaven here once again. Father, give us direct unction from your throne room, oh God. That I may speak less of myself, that I may decrease, that you may increase in me, oh God. Father, the word you gave it to me, I will give it to them the way you gave it. As I speak none of myself, but all of you, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Spirit of revelation, take over. Jehovah Elohim, take over. Son of the living God, take over. Holy Spirit of the Most High God, take over now. In Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
And the church of God say amen.
Amen.
Thus saith the Lord God of Israel. He said, yea, but a little while. He said, my peace shall be taken from the earth. My peace shall be taken from the earth.
Mijn vrede zal weggaan van aarde.
He said, this is the time for my children to seek me.
Dit is het moment dat mijn kinderen moeten gaan zoeken.
This is the period that my children should seek me.
Dit is de periode dat mijn kinderen moeten gaan zoeken.
In fasting and prayer.
In fasten en gebed.
And in sackcloth.
En in
sackcloth. Sackcloth, the cloth that is torn. This is a time.
It is a periode
that they should seek me more than ever.
Dit is de tijd dat ze me meer dan nooit moeten gaan zoeken.
He said, I've been looking into my churches.
Hij zei, ik ben aan het zoeken in mijn kerk.
But my church disappoints me.
Maar mijn kerk stelt me teleur.
And these are the message brought by Jehovah Elohim.
En dit is de boodschap gebracht door Jehovah Elohim.
And as a prophet of God.
En als profeet van God.
I'm there to give the message.
Ben ik hier om zijn boodschap te geven. Zonder compromis.
When the message of God is given.
Wanneer de boodschap van God is gegeven.
It's left for the children of God to see the face of God.
Het is aan ons om het gezicht van God te zoeken.
And repent genuinely.
En te bekeren.
And the wrath of God shall be averted.
And
the wrath of God shall be averted. The wrath, the anger of God shall be averted.
En de toorn van God zal weggaan.
Amen.
Amen.
If you would open to the book of Jeremiah chapter 16.
Laten we gaan naar het boek van Jeremia 16.
That is a message from Jehovah Elohim.
Dat is de boodschap van Jehovah Elohim.
Jeremiah chapter 16.
Jeremia hoofdstuk 16.
From verse 1.
Vers 1
to
13.
Jeremiah chapter 16, verse 1 to 13.
Jeremia 16, verse 1 to 13.
He said, and the word of the Lord came also unto me, saying, thou shalt not take thee a wife, neither shalt thou have a son or daughter in this place. For thus saith the Lord God of Israel, for thus saith the Lord God, concerning the sons and concerning the daughters that are born in this place, concerning their mothers that bear them, and concerning their fathers that begat them in this land. He said, they shall die of a grievous death. They shall not be lamented, neither shall they be buried, but they shall be a dung upon the face of the earth. And they shall be consumed by the sword, and by the famine, and their carcass shall be meat for the fowls of the heaven, and for the beasts of the earth. For thus saith the Lord God, enter not into the house of the mourning. Enter not into the house of the mourning. Enter not into the house of the mourning. Neither go to lament, nor bemoan them. For I have taken away my peace from this people, saith the Lord. Even loving kindness and mercy, both the great and the small shall die in this land. They shall not be buried, neither shall men lament for them, nor cut themselves, nor make themselves bad for them. Neither shall men tear themselves for them in mourning, to comfort them for the dead. Neither shall men give them the cup of consolation to drink for their father or for their mothers. Thou shalt not also go into their house of feasting, to sit with them, to eat and drink. For thus saith the Lord God of hosts, the God of Israel, behold, I will cause to cease out of this place, in your eyes and in your days, the voice of the meat and the voice of gladness, the voice of the bridegroom and the voice of the bride. And it shall come to pass, when thou shalt show these people all this work, and they shall say unto thee, wherefore had the Lord pronounced all this great evil against us? Or what is our iniquity? Or what is our sin that we have committed against the Lord our God? And then shall thou say unto them, because your father have forsaken me, saith the Lord, I have walked after their own gods. I have served them. I have worshipped them. I have forsaken me. I have not kept my laws. And ye have done worse than your fathers. For behold, ye walk everyone after the imaginations of their evil hearts. Ye walk after everyone of their imagination of their evil hearts, that they may not hearken unto me. Therefore, will I cast you out of this land, into a land that ye know not. Neither ye, nor your fathers, nor ye shall ye serve other gods day and night, where I will not show you favor. This is the word of Jehovah Elohim. And his word is here, and amen.
This is the word of Jehovah Elohim, and his word is here, and amen.
The word that came.
The word that came.
Is the word of anger.
Is the word of anger.
The Lord is angry with his church.
The Lord is boldness and care.
Because the people do not walk uprightly before God.
Omdat de mensen niet oprecht wandelen in het oog van God.
The people do not walk uprightly before God.
De mensen wandelen niet oprecht in het oog van de Heer.
The Lord is having fellowship with his children.
De Heer wil fellowship met zijn kinderen.
He said in the book of Exodus chapter 20.
In Exodus,
he said, I am the Lord your God, thou shalt not have any other God beside me.
Ik ben uw vader, en u zal geen andere vader hebben dan mij.
He said, I am a jealous God.
Hij zei, ik ben een jaloerse God.
Our God is a long-suffering God. Our God is a long-suffering God, but he's also a just God.
Onze God is een langdurig God, maar ook een rechtvaardig God.
He is a long-suffering God.
Hij is een langdurig God, maar,
but he also a just God.
Maar ook een rechtvaardig God.
And this is the judgment of God upon the people.
En dit is de gerechtigheid van God op zijn mensen.
But there is only one way.
En er is één weg.
Because our God is long-suffering.
Omdat onze God langdurig is.
There is only one way.
Er is één weg.
And that is to cry for mercy.
En dat is om te smeken voor genade.
Cry for mercy.
Smeken voor genade.
Cry for mercy.
Smeken voor genade.
For the people.
Voor de mensen.
Lament for Jerusalem.
Wailing for Jerusalem.
Wail for Jerusalem.
Wailing for Jerusalem.
Cry for those that have gone astray.
Huilen voor degenen die zijn gaan afdwalen.
And ask God to have mercy.
En vraag je de Heer om genade te hebben.
Though he's a long-suffering God, but he's a just God.
Omdat ook al is hij een langmoedig God, is hij ook een jaloers God.
But he's a God that does not tolerate nonsense.
Maar hij is een God die geen nonsens tolereert.
And as a child of God, we should uphold the right.
En als kinderen van God moeten we rechtvaardig zijn.
That is the word of Jehovah Elohim.
Dat is het woord van Jehovah Elohim.
As a prophet of God.
Als een profeet van God.
I only do the will of God.
Doe ik alleen de wil van God.
Inasmuch that I want to please you and smile with you and laugh with you.
Ook al wil ik u blij maken en met u glimlachen.
When the time of God comes, it's the time of God.
Wanneer de tijd van God is, is het de tijd van God.
And I don't play with that.
En ik maak geen grapjes samen.
This is the message that the Lord has released.
Dit is de boodschap die de Heer heeft vrijgezet.
Want you as you go home.
Wanneer u thuis gaat.
Take your time to fast and seek the face of God.
Neem tijd om te vasten en zoek het gezicht.
Cry for mercy and wait for Jerusalem.
Smeken voor genade en wait
for Jerusalem. Cry for mercy and wait for Jerusalem.
Smeken voor genade en wait for Jerusalem.
There is no time on.
Want er is geen tijd.
Because I saw the anger of God pouring down already.
Want ik zag de woede van God al.
If we don't do that,
als we dat niet doen,
there will be sudden death begin to happen.
Zullen er spontane dood plaatsvinden.
Hear ye the word of the Lord.
Hoor u het woord van God.
There will begin to happen sudden deaths.
Er zullen spontane dood
vallen. Instant death.
Instant.
Mysterious death.
Mysterieuze dood.
Among the people.
Tussen de mensen.
Except they repent genuinely.
Tenzij ze bekeren.
And turn to God.
En terugkeren naar God.
In sackcloth. In sackcloth.
In sackcloth.
This is the word of Jehovah.
Dit is het woord van Jehovah.
He said, I am the God that changes not.
Hij zegt, ik ben het God en ik verander niet.
He said, there is nothing that is too difficult for me to do.
Er is niks dat moeilijk is voor mij.
He said, I am a long-suffering God.
Ik ben een langmoedig God.
But I'm also a just God.
Maar ik ben ook een gerechte God.
I am not the God that changes.
Ik ben niet het God dat verandert.
But I am the God that never repents. I'm not the God that repents.
Ik ben geen God die bekeert.
Therefore,
daarom,
when I speak my word,
wanneer ik mijn woord breng,
I stand by it.
Ik sta op mijn woord.
When I speak my word,
wanneer ik mijn woord spreek,
I stand by it.
Sta ik naast mijn woord.
I am the one that spoke and said, I will do nothing except I rebuke to myself and the prophets.
Ik ben degene die zal niks doen tenzij het openbaart aan mijn profeet.
And this is the word that I'm reading.
En dit is het woord dat ik heb openbaard.
You either take it,
of je het neemt.
Seek my face.
Zoek mijn gezicht.
Ask for mercy.
En vraag naar genade.
As a merciful God, I will have mercy. As a merciful God, I will have mercy.
Als een genade God.
But if you turn in your stiff neck way.
Maar als je andere kant op gaat.
My wrath shall devour the people.
Mijn toren zal de mensen.
I, the Holy One of Israel, has spoken.
Ik ben de Heer van Israël heeft gesproken.
I am the God that changes not.
Ik ben de God die niet verandert.
I am the God of yesterday, today and forevermore.
Ik ben de God van gisteren, vandaag en voor altijd.
This is my word to Jerusalem.
Dit, Dit is mijn woord aan Jeruzalem.
This is my word to the Israelites.
Dit is mijn woord aan de Israëlieten.
This is my word to the churches.
Dit is mijn woord aan de kerken.
Repent, is that Lord.
Bekeer en rouw
was.
En zoek mijn gezicht.
Seek my face right early while you can.
Zoek mijn gezicht zo vroeg mogelijk.
Why should we find?
Zodat ik gevonden kan worden.
This is the word of Jehovah.
Dit is het woord van Jehovah.
Glory be to his name.
Glory in zijn naam.
Amen.
Amen.